Jim and Doug Johnson, along with their sister Chelsea and Albert Cameron, are playing in the Garden Valley Hall 2011. Their band, the Country Kin, are from north and south of Edmonton and from the Dawson Creek area. And because they live all over the place, they do very well without practicing. The sound man Ralph is walking around in the background. All jammers on stage depend on their backup, and there are no set rules about who will do what. Here, Charles Sutherland from the Summerdale area is making sure that Albert the fiddler is still there. Albert Cameron passed away within a year from this appearance in the Edmonton area. He is gone, along with some of my own family members, but the trains keep going. This was a 5-car train, but my driver didn't go slow enough to get them all. She said there was too much traffic behind us.
old.
8 years old.
And then I played for dances up until about 18. Then I got married.
Oh, okay.
I had to go with the girls. If I played, I couldn't get a girl. So I had to quit.
Yeah. So how old are you now?
I'm 86.
You're 86 now?
I'm 86, yeah.
What was your name again?
Gautier.
Gautier.
Alfred Gautier.
Alfred Gautier.
Yeah.
I'm from Lac-Mère, too.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Oh. We used to live by Venice.
Thankful for the musical old timers who in the past have given us so much musical enjoyment.
Leroy is now in heaven where his music belongs. The angel toes are tapping as Leroy plays along. A family man, a friend, a gentleman in all that he do. We hope you're listening, Leroy. Let's jam around.